Okay, what's going on, guys? This month, we have something special going on. For the past 2 years, I've been the champion of the Real Animals Junior Pro Staff Fishing Tournament. And as this year is my last year eligible to compete due to age, I'm on the hunt for my third and final victory. My previous wins have awarded me a guest star appearance on the Real Animals TV fishing show, along with a 3-day, 2-night stay at the Crystal River Plantation, with the free fishing charter up there, and the Scenic River boat cruise, along with several rods and a cooler. So this month, the hunt is on. Join me as I fight to secure my third and final victory.
Yeah. Here it is, it's playing.
The skag. Check right here. There he goes. After we sat there for a while, tugging on a couple grouper along with getting rocked up a couple times, we decided to move spots to go check my mangrove snapper off the list. This is my first mangrove snapper of the tournament. He's a very nice start, nice and fat. So we're about to get a picture with me. Oh, it's baby yak.
Throw them up front and just check it.
I'm on too. Another mangrove.
Yep.
Yeah. Are you getting them? I'm on too. Yep. What'd you get?
My grouper.
Yeah, especially summertime.
Yeah.
I'm on. There he goes. Get it.
Yeah. get that, turn the handle hardly. Hey, Michaela.
What?
You want to come put me in timeout and come try the hot corner over here? I just 0 for 4, struck out. Next batter up.
We can switch if you want.
What?
We can switch if you want.
Get on, get him out, Kayla, get him out.
No. Nope, that might be an upgrade. Maybe.
Maybe.
About a half inch.
Let's see it on the, yeah, on the menu. Get your ruler.
I'll go grab it.
Go up there and get that ruler.
That's what you had before, right?
23?
Yeah.
Dad?
23, yeah. Just saw my line going this way and I'm freaking remora.
Yeah. You want me to reel it in?
Yeah.
Yeah. We then decided to move spots in search of an upgrade for my gag grouper when I ended up hooking into something huge.
huge Goliath here.
Oh god.
That wreaks havoc every time.
Still pulling.
Yeah, that fish in the life out.
A mangrove.
He's really just pulling, isn't it?
Yeah. Just pulling. He did. He didn't let go. He did not let go. Oh my gosh.
Oh. He said grouper.
It doesn't specify.
It doesn't specify. Last I checked, these were originally Goliath grouper. So if we land this thing,
just totally ask,
I'm going to lay over the side with their ruler.
Yeah, just lay it on the side of the
forever, McCallum. Just keep fighting him.
I think he's in a rock. I think he's in a rock. Oh. No.
No, not again. So right here, although it was a bit of a struggle, I was still working the fish the best I could under the circumstances, and I just kept giving it all I could. Oh, you're kidding.
What did you get? Mokovia or Remora?
Remora. After that fight I had with the Goliath, we sat there and fished for a while, but after getting no further bites, we decided to head back to the dock.
My name's Captain Mike Krupski. I'm out of Hudson, Florida here. I do inshore, nearshore charters. A lot of mangrove snapper, grouper, cobia, mahi-mahi, you name it, we do it.
And I will have all of his stuff linked down below, guys. We got out today and got on some red grouper, gag grouper, mangrove snapper, and I also hooked what we're pretty sure to be a Goliath at the end of the day. So that definitely gave me a little run for my money, but it was a fun fight. I thought I almost had it. It started coming up and then the line broke, so I did not get that fish. But if you guys like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and peace.